Welcome to Gyan Niketan Girls School. Hello students, I am Aarti Sharma. In my previous video, I discussed with you the question answers of the Lake Isle of Mystery. In that video, I dealt with thinking about the poem question number 1, 2, 3. Now in this video, I am going to discuss a second part of the question. In the second part, you can see there are two questions. Look at the words the poet uses to describe what he sees and hears at Innisfree. Bee loud late, evenings full of linnet's wings, lake water lapping with low sounds. So what pictures do these words create in your mind? So the first one is bee loud. Bee loud glade gives you the picture of an open space in the forest. So, and full of bees. And the sound of bees could be heard there. So here, the answer is, these words bring to our mind the image of buzzing bees. It is in the glade. Glade means the open space in the forest. Now, the question number two is evenings full of linnet's wings. In evenings full of linnet's wings is given in your second stanza. The sky is full of linnet's wings. The linnets are flying in the sky in the evenings. So the words bring up the image of linnets flying across the evening sky. And the third one is lake water lapping with low sounds. In the third stanza, the poet has depicted that even though he stands on the pavement or on the road, he could hear the sound of the low sound of the lake from his deep heart's core. So here it gives you the image of sound image. The words evoke not only the image but also the soft sound of a lake's water lapping against the shore, which he feels in his deep heart core. The second question is, look at these words. Peace comes dropping slow, dropping from the veils of the morning to where the cricket sings. So what do these words mean to you? What do you think comes dropping slow from the veils of the morning? It is given in the second stanza, you can see here. For peace comes dropping slow and dropping from the veils in the morning to where the cricket sings. The same thing is here. So what do you think comes dropping slow from the veils of the morning, and what does to where the cricket sings mean? So the answer is, the given lines indicate that peace of mind can be slowly acquired by being near natural surroundings. It is peace that comes dropping slow. It is asked in the question now, what comes dropping slow? It is peace that comes dropping slow from the veils of the morning. And which phrase? The phrase to where the cricket sings indicates a peaceful place where one can hear the vibrant sounds of nature, such as the songs of crickets at the time of dawn. So here the poet has depicted the sound of the cricket, which is heard in early morning at the time of dawn. So I have completed the question answers of Lake Isle of Innisfree. Completed the question answers of the Lake Isle of Inisfree, and in the next video I'll deal with some of the short extra questions. Extra questions means short answer type questions. Thank you.